demo as of right now that is out on HDO. I can never say that word right. But come along and join with me in the fun game. I'm going to use Sheet and her for right now. And I'll use the same name I always do in majority of these games. Bloop. Because if you can't have fun with your game, what's the point? What is your last name? Diddy. Bloop Diddy is my name. My name is Bloop Diddy. Why did I sit on my couch? But there's a banana. And we have ketchup. We can drink the smoothie. Drink the smoothie. Who the hell puts ramen at 12 cents a pack? That is ridiculous. Sounds about me. Sounds about right. People stay there during spring break. Oh my god. Not everybody finds a place to go during spring break. Or any break. Wait, were we just gonna eat the ramen dry then? I don't want to look at the student loan, so let's look at job listings. Thanks for using Hot Bank. We make banking hot. Oh boy. Well, doesn't look good. Yeah, seems about right for my student loans as of right now. Okay, I guess we'll go to bed. It's better than sleeping on just the hard floor. Man, I slept late. Maybe. Who's asking? You're using lawyer a lot in your name. Who checks your spam? I just, you know, clear mine. Is this a prank? This feels like a prank. Can't I just check it on my phone? Do I have to, like, you know, look at my laptop? I have an aunt. Why the heck am I not living in Monstra City already? Where's my aunt? Is she okay? Did she run off? Yeah, I read the message. Is my aunt okay? Answer the question. This seems kind of sketch. Is my aunt on the run? What did my aunt do? Why are you calling instead of her? Exactly. Like, where's my aunt? I think that's more of starvation and hunger than, you know, I'm so tired. No, where's my aunt? It's like, shuffle those papers. Give me my answers. Bob lawyers and lawyer learn. Yeah, those are two different places. I don't know how to run a bakery. I've never run a lemonade stand. Yes, my aunt knows that I'm a monster. Hey! Can't I just, like, maybe sell the bakery? but if she loves the bakery, I'm gonna have to... I guess. Blue baby thinking the same. I'm not a real estate agent. Can I contact a real estate agent? I'm not a baker. Never too late for a career change. What do you mean I get nothing? Granted, I didn't actually read the email. I just clicked it. Gotta live like I really am. Who checks their spam folder that regularly? Wait, what do you mean I don't know how to do anything else? I know how to breathe and break in places. That's just my bracelets, sorry. You hear them clanking. wonder how many times I can say oh before he gets mad. Okay. What happens if I say no? Nope. 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 Yep. Just like that. Wait. Because you left me the option, developer. Now I gotta do all that again. Let's go back. Wait, is there a save? No, it didn't. Oh, it's okay. I can just I can skip through everything. Okay, we'll look at job listings. Check student loan real quick. Oops, nope, wrong thing. There you go, I accidentally clicked out of the game for a second there. Alright, let's get back to, do you want the bakery? We'll just say yes. How many squatters do you guys have here? No housekeeping, thank you. No, I don't want housekeeping. I'll take it. No, it hasn't, don't lie. Okay, man, sorry. My poor laptop. It's okay, I need to do it. I can do everything on my phone. It's all right. I got to sleep on an airplane and probably got a meal. Nice. am I staring? That's rude. Then don't stare, you rude fuck. Oh no, is he asthma? Say hi. Sounds like me and my anxiety. Of course he is! Why'd I ask that? This is why I don't talk to people. No. I'm going to Monstra City too. Don't I look like I belong there? Wait. I'm the only human in this whole city! Yeah! I mean, oh no! The lawyer didn't tell me this. Shocking. Monstra City running her bakery. Pastry sounds good actually right now. Man, that sucks. I made a friend! Is that Mothman? Mothman!
Mothman! Mothman, Mothman, Mothman.
Oh, Who's gonna steal my bag? I'm the only human. I mean, come on, I have a bakery. No one's gonna eat me that I know of. I want all of it. I have to taste it for poison. Make sure it's safe. With, you know, a cup of tea or maybe coffee. Oh, shit. Hi. You scared the crap out of me. Like, the papers. I got the papers. We best get those to a notary. So racist. No. Who are you? Sirla. Spelt like Soka. But you pronounce it as Sirla. Okay, Sirla. I'm gonna mess your name up left and right. Like I do everyone's name. Except for apparently Annie. No, I'm going to Oma. Not on purpose. Most likely on accident. You know, you're not my assistant. I'm gonna probably be like, what do I do? I'm gonna be your assistant. I'm not gonna know what I'm doing. She has photos of me. That in itself is impressive because I don't sit still for photos. On edge. Are you okay? Sorry! Because they probably thought it was all closed, too. Ooh, I like that clock. Oh, no. Oh, no. Do you need a break? Please take a break. Go have a lunch break or something. Please, go rest. Oh my god, please go to bed. She does deserve a raise. I'm sorry. I can tell. Do you know why my aunt left? No clue. She went to travel the world and the lawyer told me. Already? Not the chocolate kind, though. No, I'm playing a monster dating simulator. Called Monstra City Bakery. Because, you know, apparently my aunt left me to run a bakery. And didn't tell me where the fuck she went. Nobody knows. I'm single unless you count anime characters. I have a deep and funny relationship with this number room. It's from Inuyasha. You know, I'm from that one anime, Inuyasha. Yeah. Say no more, please.
I know.
Well, that's what it said. We're absolutely committed to each other. Oh no, she fell out the air because she laughed so hard. I have a body pillow. Prove it. Want to see? No, I have body pillows of fucking skeletons. Lots of them everywhere. Yeah, but that one's not a body pillow. Do you need me to turn the air fire? Oh, okay. Oh, she's wheezing! No! No, say no more, please! Yes, I'm an otaku, deal with it. And I'm now your new boss. I want all of their pastries. They look delicious. I think we do. They're just in the drawer. Oh, you know, I need some advice. I don't know anything about here. I just moved here. Alright, fine, let's go get work done. Oh, does this mean that I'm going like flyers or something? Yeah, flyers. Yeah, cookies! Sugar cookies! Cookies. Alright, I'm gonna go give out flyers and let people know the bakery's open. Alright, have fun baking! Okay. Those have been in there for over like a week, almost two. For 2 days in a row.
You've been busy living.
I guess. She drew me a map. What? Yeah, that's your shoe. Your old one, you don't fit it anymore. Okay, good. Yes, actually, I would love some too. Yes. What do you mean, sweet tea? There's unsweetened tea? How rude! How rude! Are you gonna give me unsweetened tea? There's a difference between hot tea and cold tea. If you give me unsweetened tea, I know you just don't love me no more. You know, I just got a message for you. Thank you. Big of a college. Oh yeah, always put it in the rec room or the student rooms. Every time. Oh, you made it, Andy. It's been like 20 years since I've seen you. Chicken Reynolds. How would you ever thought, gee, I could use 30 chickens for a short term, but I don't want to make the big investment. Chickens are us, 100% chickens and 0%. You can't watch. actually renting chickens. I'm... Damn. Here, I was excited. Way into the student center. At least I made him smile. Oh, we could go to the mall next or the community center. Yeah, let's go to the community center. It's a really nice one. What are they doing? Bingo. He's right in your way. Excuse me. Pardon me. I'm not yelling that. Oh no. I'm wet. I'll go with that one. Me? No, not really. No. It's okay, I took over the bakery. You should come sometime. Here's a flyer. Bye. Dancing. What? Huh? Yeah, I'm busy with bakery. Hey, he's not wrong. Not tonight, probably. Granted, you are the first person to ask me out on a date really quickly, just in an intro. There's a kitty already in love with me. I'm kind of busy. Speaking of bakery, I'm actually gonna just put these flyers up. There's a tree farm? Okay, thanks. I'll go do that. Well, people might like the pine trees. Huh. Aw, that sucks. Oh, God. Where's the tree farm? I guess I could hit the mall and then the park, a tree farm, library, and school. That'll work. I'm just gonna kind of run around the tree just out of my short ass. There's usually places where you can put it up in the mall. No, but the food court usually, or on doors. Wait, there's already one on the window right there. I just slapped it on the window. Great, my stomach's hungry. I want to go buy a taco. Let's go to the park. The toy cushion is most scratchy. The sun is shining, the birds are singing, the park isn't busy. Sweet, don't forget to set a timer. Okay. It's funny because there's a cupcake with like a little cherry on top right there.
He so looks like Monty.
Who's Monty?
From FNAF.
Oh. Sexual and LGBT.
Okay.
And a big no-no to something money side.
Thank you.
Lose them if you do that. Okay, now we'll hit up the tree farm. Then we'll go to library and school after. What?
There's a first fight going on outside.
First fight. The little things that keep us occupied. He'd be upset he missed the bird fight. Oh, somebody pointed me at the car, so I always look. What?
Oh, are you okay? Oh, she's got some press ons.
Nice. I'll just leave them be and put the thing on the door and leave. Sure about that? Okay. I don't want to talk. Let's head to the library. Sees me, he runs. That far on the map. It was a hand-drawn map, so. It's a medium-sized library.
Is this what you
help getting inside because she ran out in the oven mitts. More sticks. No, I know. I need more sticks. Why do you keep bugging my baby? He's sleeping. I see how it is. That's it. I'm gonna. It's mom's day. I can walk around the neighborhood and pick up as many sticks as I want today. So, he looked at you like I was sleeping. Why did you wake me? No day. House rules. Said that the cookies were done. Why'd you step on my cat?
I didn't see it.
Down. Everyone's being mean to my cat today.
His tail was under the coffee
mug,
but I couldn't see it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
uh-huh. Yeah. My poor cat. Your cookies are gonna burn. Oh, it's a Cthulhu-looking monster. No, I'm gonna do it. I'm probably gonna get bad points again. I'm from Mars. Yeah, I'm not human at all. I'm a Martian. Yay, I got brownie points for being a dick to a kid again. Are you just comfortable walking around in green oven mitts?
Apparently, listen, I haven't.
You had a what?
Shut up.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. Make me. That's what I thought. I'm pretty jet lagged. Nuh-uh. He probably knows exactly. Yep, he knows exactly. Do you know anything? Just find a kid that's obsessed with that. Kid will know everything and then some about whatever you need to know if they're obsessed about it.
One more minute.
Mm-hmm. Mama, she's lying. No, I just said I'm a regular human. I told him I was a Martian at first. Could you please tell me what you're doing here? You're just gonna leave a baby. The bakery's open again! Sounds like the bakery is like a big part of the town. Please don't fight. Turned off your timer. It was going off like crazy. It's fine. Oh no, it's nighttime now.
You think you're playing Animal Crossing when you're not?
No, I do not have a capture card for that. Or else I would.
Not yet. You don't got one yet.
Right. Oh my god, I get the cinnamon bun. I can't have the milk, I'm lactose intolerant. But thank you for the cinnamon bun. I love it. I don't know about the person that I'm playing. no. Scared to see how full that sink is. That means I have to be there at 5. I have electricity! That's more of an upgrade.
Hey, Mom, you know what's funny?
Huh?
I swear one day, when you get fucking duck shoes, there's gonna be a fucking bakery in town, and all we're gonna hear right about it opens is quack, 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 quack.
Oh, I'm still making my Ducky Momo costume. I don't care. I will make it, and it'll be like quack, 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 quack.
Hey, where'd Mom go?
Quack, 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 quack. I will wear it to Comic-Con, too. I will be the Ducky Momo.
Comic-Con sounds super fun. I
miss
Comic-Con.
Do I sleep on the couch? I sleep on the couch. I don't want to sleep in my aunt's bed. It feels weird.
Do I sleep on the couch? I have to sleep on the couch.
Nope, I slept on the couch. I sleep on the couch often.
I know. But hearing you say it while playing the game is fucking hilarious.
Did you just shit a bit? It's almost 6. I didn't you just fall asleep? 5 more minutes. I want to see what she does. No! 2 more seconds. No!
5 more minutes.
Loopy! I'm up. Good. No, if we open at 6, we're supposed to be there like at 5 or 5:30. We have things to bake and stuff. Yeah, see? No, you gotta bake things for the morning. Get the croissants first and put them in the display. They're almost done. Say I'm great. Please escort me to a different ring of this candy-coated hell. Thank you. come back and do all of them. We can either do a Doomwing, Andy, or...
I think that's the librarian.
Andy first, because since I know Andy.
Yeah.
See, do they have a planetarium? What's a cosmic cupcake? A cosmic cupcake. Here are the results that I found online. They're void of flavor. They're void flavored, kiddo, as in they taste like the void. What does the void taste like? White chocolate frosting. How do you make void flavored cupcakes? What is the void? What is even the void? Well, apparently she's gonna teach me. Totally. Oh, I have a little delivery van. I don't drive. What?
I have so far.
For what?
A character I'm fucking making.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm delivering cupcakes.
You're delivering cupcakes. I'm making a fucking character. You know, perfect ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Maybe the clock's off? Oh no. I could bring the cupcakes on another day. No, you get free food in any of the student centers, and people literally will flood. Most college students are hungry. Okay, majority of them are. I can run around. Oh, I didn't make the little sound. All cute. show and cookies.
And then you're going to take the whole plate like, thank you.
No, I'm not rude.
But I will take 2 more.
Thank you.
I dropped a cookie.
It's a piece.
It happens. Thank you.
Max, cookies are done.
He probably can't hear you. He has headphones on.
There we go. Now we got the pastry.
Mm-hmm.
And you get to watch a lecture. I'm eating a cookie.
I already ate my cookies.
I can tell. They were small. The judge says
it'll be
for 8 or 10 minutes.
I usually cook it for about 12 in our oven.
Yeah, we cooked it around for like 11 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Very.
I don't know why. I didn't use any fucking grease.
Oh no, did I leave the oven on?
No.
I'm reading my taxes.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, I'm gonna save this spot here. Great. Then we're gonna go to the main menu because I'm gonna see what the other ones were. I gotta try it again and see. Nope, it's just that one. Okay, well then we'll go to the top one, since we already did Andy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Man, that was a really long one. Okay, I'm gonna save her there. I'm gonna hit quit, because I think there's an update I just missed really quickly. Okay, I guess not. Well, if all else, I'll just send it to them and be like, what? Let's continue off where this one is. Croissants are good to eat at any time. You heard me. Oh. I heard croissants. You have to remember, I'm reading while talking to you.
True.
I'm still reading. Thank you. delivery. I don't like those glowing eyes. I think I found a bug. There's no way I'm coming back to this book. Well, seeing as there's only one. If I do this one, where she really came in for that, and then I do the bot one really quickly. Thank you. gonna skip through this really, really quickly. This is not the bug. Hansel and Gretel with less cannibalism. Yeah, no, I think it's still cannibalism. Spider! Why is there only two options of screaming? Yes?
Thank you.
Person to be on good terms with. Make a lot of money with her. How there's only one. Can I go back to the Yeti? Wanna go dancing? Thank you. Understood. A bit. Oh, I feel like I'm going to regret those words. She went. Arctic, Georgia, probably wrong. Am I gonna have a spider ride? I'm gonna have a spider ride! I guess I'm gonna save the game here. And then I hit the wrong option. Alright. We'll come back here in a little bit after I get some food in me.